best it could have been.
I wanted to do a quick tutorial on how to do a basic 180 no comply. If you're familiar with skateboard stance, you're going to want to stand on the board either regular footed or goofy footed, whichever one you prefer. I am regular footed. So to start off, I'm going to have my front foot, so that'll be my left foot, just about at the bolts. I bring them back a little bit, but this is really personal preference. Your back foot is going to stand on the tail as if you were in ollie position. You'll be standing on the balls of your feet for your front and your back foot. My heel is hanging off on my front foot and my heel is hanging off on my back foot. Whenever you go up and start the trick, you're going to keep your knees bent as if you were going to ollie. Your front foot will essentially step off behind you, and then you're going to take your back foot, crack the tail, and move it front side. So you're going to do a counterclockwise rotation to make it so that now your back foot becomes your front foot. And once that rotation is almost done, the foot that you stepped off on, your front foot, is going to pop in the air and land back on the board. That was probably the best tutorial on how to do 180 no comply you're ever going to see. Please make sure to like and subscribe to show how much better my tutorial is than all the other ones on the interwebs. Anyways, thanks for checking out some of my no complies today. I would love to see some of yours, so please tag me on Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, Vine, MySpace. Ideally, subscribe to my channel right here on YouTube and show me some of the no comply variations that you have up your sleeve. Thank you again for tuning in. My name's Monico. Wash your hands, wear a mask, do it for those who can't, and have a fantastic day or else I'm gonna come get you.